see the man. If I was the woman, I could raise a finger in it. But right outside of it, I shut up. Disturbances don't even touch or descend a shadow. Its leverage haunts faith with thee. In the lion's seat, I see to the man's head, decorated with a swollen brown thread, puffed into a knot. He was to be initiated. He had eaten the wolf's whistle. He had made the appropriate designs. He sits at the backbone of the house, on his heels, looking upward, skinnier than shit, and smoking all our cigarettes. His black fingers all in the gray jar that comes to melding things together. Beats the living you-know-fuck out of me. the goddamn truth. Thank you.